Okay, you want me to explain how vaults work, how you do the puzzle? All right, so the way the puzzle works, so you go inside the vault, and you're going to want to look for three medallions, okay? They're usually shining at you, but they're little circle plates. There's a pool in the middle of the room, and the pool has a button, and it has three places where you can put those circular medallions. You find a medallion, you come back to the pool, you put it in, and when you put it in the circle, then in the pool of water, it will reveal a symbol, and then you go find another one. Come back, put that medallion in, it'll reveal the second symbol. You find the third one, and then you get the third symbol. Then, as you look forward in the room, there's four pillars in the room, and the pillars are interactive, and you can spin the pillars, and they have symbols on them as well. So basically what you want to do is you want to take the combination of the three symbols that are in the pool of water in the middle of the room, because you've got the three medallions, and the left one is going to line up. You're going to set the left pillar to be that symbol of the left medallion. The second one's going to be the middle one, the one to the right of that, of the second one. So the third pillar, is if you're going from left to right, third one is going to be the third symbol. Then the fourth pillar, you need to make sure you find the symbol on there, and that symbol is going to be a whole like mishmash of all the symbols. So if you have, say, your first symbol is like two vertical chains, your second symbol is two horizontal chains, and then your third one is like a key and a crown, then you're going to want to find on the fourth pillar, you're going to want to find the symbol there that has a key and a crown, vertical chains, and horizontal chains. Like, it has to be an exact representation of the three symbols from the previous three pillars that you unlocked by getting the three medallions. That's how it works. Then once you get all four of those combinations correct, you push the button on the little like shrine pool thing in the middle of the room, and it'll open the door that unlocks the chest. That's how you get the chest attributes. All right, so here we go. Let's try this vault now. See what happens. All right, so you got 3 minutes from where the door, the second door opens. Before it closes again. Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hope this one goes well. I'm going to ignore chat for 3 minutes, then I'm going to try and focus up and get the
treasure.
It's like you said, superhumans. Exactly. Here we go. Okay, let's find these medallions. Make that jump. There's one over here, though. Oh my gosh. Failed that. Hold on. There's one right there. You can do these two, by the way, by just getting, oh, here's one. By just getting two of the medallions. So actually, I should be able to do this, because I think I see where the other one is. You can use process of elimination effectively and solve it with just two. Let me... Okay, I'm gonna fail this parkour part of this again. I hate parkour in games, but I'm pretty sure it's right here. I don't want to jump back on this platform, so I'm gonna grab these guys. Okay. All right, let me move these out of here. So what do we have? We've got a chest is the first one. Chest the first one. Key and a lock is the second one. Key and a lock is the second one. All right, chest, key and a lock, and horizontal chains. That actually looks good. Nope. So chest. Where's my game? All glitchy. Chest, key and a lock. Oh, wait, let's try this. Hold on. Oh, gosh, I have it wrong. The key and the lock are upside down. They're the wrong directions. So these need to be facing this way. Should be it here. There we go. So this key was like... The key was pointed down on this one. I had it pointing up accidentally. We got it this time. Thank you. Now, finally, we can just go grab extra stuff for 30 seconds. Let's go get another captain's chest out of here. or two. Oh.
Five.
No. There you go. I'm actually going to take that and just go with it. I won't even die this time. Because it's going to close right behind me. So we should be all right. Sweet. And that's how it's done. All right. Ta-da! That was my best soul vault yet. I don't know about my best yet. I've gotten more treasure out than that, I think. But I'm not too upset with that. We got the chest of the ancient tribute, so that's good. We can go turn this stuff in now. There it is. For more Sea of Thieves tips, make sure you follow me on Twitch. I usually stream Sea of Thieves about 3 days a week. Come join our Discord as well. We've got a Sea of Thieves chat in there, and our community loves helping out new players. Lastly, if you're looking for the written guides that I've created for Sea of Thieves, there's a link down in the description below that you can check out. Real quick, I'd like to give a huge thanks to all my amazing patrons for helping make this video possible. And a special thanks to Sven V and Captain Swift 11. Guys, if you want to support me on Patreon, you can check out the link in the top of the description down below.